Remove the shade and lay it on a flat surface. Remove the clutch assembly. Remove the clutch cover by pushing it up. Remove the cord retainer clip. Remove and then replace the cord loop. Then replace the cord retainer clip and cover. The EasyRise clutch has three spines that line up with the corresponding slots on the rod. Line these up and insert the clutch into the head rail. Remount and test your shade.